and it's a fairly well-developed fantasy. Maybe you're a bit embarrassed about it because it's kind of violent. But if we let you have that fantasy and say, well, tell me about the fantasy you laid out, the fantasy would contain within it the seeds of who you might become, because maybe you're not standing up for yourself enough and your boss is kind of a tyrant, and so you have this fantasy that's rooted in aggression that lays out the landscape of what it would look like if you finally just got up enough courage to march in there and say exactly what you had to say. And so that's something you want. And if you're thinking about changing careers, then we want to figure out what you want. And so if we can look at what you're fantasizing about what you want, then maybe we can find some seeds of what you want. We might say, well, you're not going to be happy in your next job, regardless of what you do, unless you become somewhat more assertive, because you'll just carry the same problem into your next job. So maybe the problem isn't the job, maybe the problem is that you're not doing enough of what you really need to do to thrive in the world. And we can try to solve that problem, and then we can start figuring out whether that would also mean that you would have to shift careers. And so that's how you can use the analysis of, say, fantasies and dreams to shed light on.